Any thoughts on that?
I wasn't a fan of it. At the end of the day, it's Gerald Green. My goodness. Again, the same play where he got the N1.